Subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest updates.
A video has surfaced of senior Congress leader and former Union Minister Saifuddin Sohz. He's at his home at Humhama in Srinagar. He's climbed the wall and is speaking to the media people there. He's telling them that he has been detained and he's not allowed to move out of his home. Then after a while, a couple of policemen who are guarding his house, they come and they pull him down and also tell the waiting media people there to move away from that spot.
सुप्रीम कोर्ट के सामने गवर्नमेंट ने कहा आई एम ए फ्री पर्सन, लेकिन यहाँ ये लोग नहीं मानते हैं। ये कहते हैं ऊपर से ऑर्डर है, अब मैं उसका क्या कर सकता हूँ। ये आप देखते हैं शहरी आज़ादी को क्या हो गया। आई एम डिसाइडेड टू गो टू द कोर्ट फॉर व्हाट एवर इट इज वर्थ।
दिस इज द वीडियो दैट्स गॉन वायरल। नाउ दिस कम्स आफ्टर after the Jammu and Kashmir administration told the Supreme Court that Sohz is not under any sort of detention, he's a free man, and all those allegations about his detention are baseless and frivolous. Now, Sohz's wife had in fact petitioned the Supreme Court, but this is the video that has come out now. Clearly, Sohz is alleging that he's not being allowed to move out. Now, the question arises that if he's not being detained, he's a free man, then why isn't he allowed to move out of his residence? And if at all he's under some sort of a detention, he's under house arrest, then why did the Jammu and Kashmir administration tell the Supreme Court that he's not being detained? So those are the questions that are being asked. But on the ground, this video has surfaced in which clearly Saifuddin Sohz is saying that he is not allowed to move out of his residence. In Srinagar, Zafar Iqbal.